Devin Vassell, their leading scorer. Raekwon Gray, baseline drive. And he scores. They did a lot of damage along the baseline. More than 8.5 minutes gone by as we get Big Monday started. Louisville in its sixth year in the league, trying to win its first conference title. And Ryan McMahon drops in a three from deep.
That is way too easy. Just set a double drag up top and came down and set a stagger for Ryan McMahon.
To Drew Run for the Seminoles.
Every time Kimball has gotten a switch, he's taken on that switch.
Kimball in trouble in the lane. Throw it away. Williams on his way to the bucket.
When converging on the ball, they converged on their matchup to deny. And Patrick Williams with that outstretched arm and those huge hands. Your point earlier, Sean, about how much gas the Louisville have left in the tank. As Florida State looks fresh.
Forrest flush as he goes to the bucket and got fouled.
We've talked about Trent Forrest and what a respected player he is. He can do everything.
One shot. Right on the block.